I've arrived in Tokyo with just over $12,500 in my pocket. But I don't want to risk my pot on the first car, so I've decided to bid around 650,000 yen, or just over $8,000. Now, Japanese car auctions are mind-blowing in their speed. Unless you've got your valuations right, you're in trouble.
Well, this is how it works in these Japanese car auctions. You sit down at a booth, you get a computer screen in front of you. It's replicated up there on this giant cinema screen, and it's a bit like being in a video game because I've got this little paddle here, and I press this button frantically to bid on the car that I want. Look at the rate that the cars go up. 280,000 and it's gone, sold that quickly. They get through 300 cars every hour. So I'm gonna have to be wits about me. This is the car, little Tanto. Okay, so I register a bid. There you go, I'm in. And it's already gone way above what I wanna spend. That's 89,000, 980,000. That's about $12,000. Nerve-wracking. Okay, so my only hope is another car that's coming up, and that's another Tanto Executive. It's in black. Here we go. So I'm gonna register a bid, just to say I'm interested. Come on. 6. Ah, it's gone. It's gone, it's way over. 800,000, 900,000. Ah, you can't believe it. That was about 15 seconds of pure adrenaline and the car sold and it didn't sell to me. I'm chocked.